Hi, my name is Sydney Johnson. I use they, them pronouns, and I am a recent graduate from Rutgers University. I am so excited to have the opportunity to apply to work with the Congressional Black Caucus Foundation. There are two very big reasons why I was inspired to work with the foundation. The first of which is my own desire and goal to be a representative in Congress. I believe that this internship will be the gateway to my future plans, starting from my position in student government. In any elected capacity I serve in, I make it a priority to uplift and represent marginalized communities. I believe that this internship will be vital to my development as a leader and as a person, and will be vital to my eventual goal of being a representative. My second reason is to be in a cohort with my fellow Black leaders. I believe solutions are made through diverse leadership, and having the opportunity to work with, collaborate, and bounce off ideas of other Black leaders will be an invaluable experience. I believe having the availability to work under such highly accomplished Black persons also will give me the motivation I need in order to accomplish the same goals myself. I want to thank the search committee so much for considering my application, and I look forward to hearing from you soon.